600 miles across 8 time zones, this railway is a real way to get from Moscow to Vladivostok.
Wait, was the Trans-Siberian Railway?
Yeah.
Art and artist for 1200.
Okay, what letter for you?
I'll go with a G.
Julianne.